Tom Abell scored his first century of the season as Somerset edged Warwickshire on the opening day at Edgbaston. Keith Barker was the pick of the bowling for the home team, getting things off to an excellent start when he removed Trescothick and Rogers in successive overs early on to leave Somerset on 28 for 2. Hildreth joined Abell at the crease, and the two put on 56 before Hildreth was caught by Hayne off the bowling of Rankin. Allenby became Barker's third victim, caught trot for 7. That brought Peter Trego to the crease, and he and Abell put on 110 before Abell finally fell for 104. Trego continued to score freely, but was running out of partners, as Gregory, Davis and Craig Overton all fell cheaply. Eventually, Trego went for 94, and the very next ball, Leach was dismissed by Wokes to bring the curtain down on Somerset's innings, 295 all out, the final score. Somerset made an immediate breakthrough, though, as Westwood fell to Gregory, and then a brilliant catch from Hildreth at short leg put paid to Boyd Rankin's efforts at being a night watchman. At the close, Warwickshire were 27 for 2, still 268 behind.